I'm here today with Adam Podhorski. He has received a PhD and a master's degree at the Western Pomeranian University of Technology in Stettin in Poland. And he now works at the University of Navarra in the School of Engineering. Thank you very much for being here today.
Thank you very much.
And now you're involved in the Model2Bio project. And what is exactly your role in the Model2Bio project?
In the Model2Bio project, our background is in mathematics optimization. And we are going to take care of the optimization part in and creation of the decision support system tool. We work with optimization for fuel consumption in airplanes and for energy consumption in trains. So it looks like a little bit far from residual stream or waste management. But the mathematics has this great advantage of abstraction. So you represent the problem in a mathematical form, which results to be very similar to other problems from different fields, and then you provide the solution.
Do you see the demand for this tool? I mean, you know, we're looking at the agri-food industry. Do you think they will actually need that kind of tool?
We look for a global solution because take into account that there are conflicting objectives. If you are a landfill operator, you want as much waste as possible entering your landfill because this is how you earn money. However, from the government point of view, this might not be the best option. So what we can provide is probably more at regional level to find the best way of managing these residual streams. And for industry, it might mean that the waste that they are paying for to be removed, maybe they can even get money for that because this can be used to obtain whatever is still contained in those residual streams they produce.
Where are we at the moment from your point of view? I mean, have you got any results?
We did some simulations and also some optimizations. And yes, we found out that the transport has quite an impact on the overall result.
Okay, thank you. And good luck for the continuation of the project.
Thank you very much.